This is day 4 of Turnip 28. I have to finish 8 models per day to make it, to get my whole goal done. Pretty stoked. It's, these things are turning out pretty badass. I'm excited. This is happening. This is for real. Just have to, figure out how to, get all the stuff to fit on my table. I did an iridescent finish using Guy from Midwinter Minis nail art sort of thing. And that turned out pretty awesome. I enjoy it. All right. Thanks for checking it out.